Welcome back to the PLG 123. Today we're talking about Grammarly's massive round. Let's dive in. Grammarly just raised $200 million at a $13 billion valuation. This round was led by public market crossover investors like Baillie Gifford and BlackRock, which does also suggest that Grammarly may be prepping for an IPO in coming quarters. And look, it doesn't take a genius to see the strengths of Grammarly. First off, it's a universally applicable product for users and use cases of all types. So it's a large market. And its user-centric PLG strategy means that anyone can adopt it with ease across a variety of platforms. This has led to a massive base of 30 million daily active users and hundreds of millions of dollars in ARR. And like other PLG businesses, they've been able to do this profitably since the early days. So what's next for Grammarly? Well, the company is notoriously secretive on future plans and intentionally seeks to fly below the radar. But we can look at recent releases to get a sense of where they're heading. And it's all about extensibility, to get Grammarly on every screen, app, and ecosystem where you work. This includes things like the Grammarly keyboard for mobile, Grammarly desktop apps for all non-browser work, and the Grammarly text editor SDK to embed real-time writing support into any existing product. And lastly, I personally believe that Grammarly is showing us the next wave of PLG, where the lines between B2C and B2B are entirely erased and you can serve an addressable market of everyone. Well, that does it for today on the PLG 123. Make sure to follow me and tune in tomorrow for more VC perspectives on today's top stories.